The education system afforded to us was deliberately of a lower standard, underscoring the belief on which apartheid was premised. Black people were morally and racially inferior to white people, and so had to be separated from them on all levels of society and treated as second-class citizens. That was apartheid. That is not what Israel is.